Et voilà, la place de Vosges. The secret entrance. To the great square, planned in the 1600s by the king as an example of modern urban planning. La Place de Vosges. An entire square surrounded by houses of a uniform standard design, basically French Renaissance. And over there is the secret door I came in. The entrance via l'Hôtel de Sully. A magnificent discovery that I would have never have guessed exists. Oh no, I want you in the picture. It was one of my main goals to get here today. I did not expect to come the way I did through the secret passageway. That was a great delight. And as you can imagine, I am as happy as a hog in heaven. And something else which I had not expected, that I would find leaves here changing, and that they would be in such sympathy with the colors of the red brick. It is a lovely and serendipitous event. To find such